Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be looking at some Spintires MudRunner on PC. Just going to be taking a look. Alright, we're in our Chevy Blazer here. If you don't know what Spintires MudRunner is, basically it's a mudding game. You can haul logs, or you can just get in here and have fun. It is multiplayer, it is a fun game. We're just gonna take a run a certain way here. Let's see, where do we want to go? Won't be a long video. We're gonna try to work our way. Up to this garage over here. I don't think you can haul one of these trailers with these trucks, I'll see. I don't think it'll hook up. No, it won't. Okay. Yeah, cool. Okay. So we're just gonna take this old Blazer and we're gonna go up to the garage. Good all-wheel drive, huh? Get them birds out of the way. Blow up the birds. This won't be a long video, guys. This is something that I'm trying for the channel. See how it's gonna go. See if it'll get any viewers to watch it. You know. We're going to try to head over to this garage here. In the old Blazer. Turn on diff lock. We're stuck. First stuck of the day. Hope everyone's been doing well. Hope you've been watching the videos. I am trying to, bring other stuff to the channel. It is hard for me to record like I want to. And I do apologize for that, but I want to bring more and do this more, but I can't. May not let us go this way. Come on, idiot, the brakes are on. That's why the truck wouldn't move. We're getting stuck a lot. Just sinking in the mud. Hey guys, if you play this on a PC, there's a ton of mods out there on the workshop. There's, you know, different maps, there's trucks, accessories. So there's a lot out there. And this game is also on console. I mean, so there's a lot of different ways to play it. Got a little bit of damage here. Why take the road when you can get out and have fun? Get right. Okay, we're not gonna be able to go to this garage. Can't go past this gate. So guys, as far as we're gonna go on this video, I just wanna get him to do a little short. Oh, wait a minute. I think it opened. It may close though, we get close to it. Oh, we check it out. No, it let us in, okay. But we can go to the garage. we're sinking. We're almost there. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. I just wanted to get in here and do something a little different. If you want to see more of this, you know, let me know. Hit the like button. We'll be glad to bring it over to the... Over here is a thing that we play a lot. It is a fun game. So, you know, let me know. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.